The 14th annual Etowah County Water Festival took place today on the Gaston campus of Gaston State Community College. More than 1,400 fourth graders from Etowah County schools attended the fun and innovative event. The festival is designed to educate students and their families about all aspects of groundwater. City of Gaston Chief Engineering Aide Jeremy Ward says the day is about teaching children to protect our streams and lakes.
It's important to catch them when they're young, and that way they don't create the bad habits that we have as adults, and they're able to move past those as children and help keep our streams cleaner as they grow up.
Students and teachers participated in three 30-minute hands-on activities throughout the day, where they learned about natural resources and general environmental awareness. The students also attended a magic show. Ward added that today's activities reinforce the value of natural water systems.
We hope a child goes home and begins to look around him and see the things that are going on, even correct some of us adults in what we do and some of our habits. But most of all, that they learn that our water is important to us for recreation, life, and even just daily getting by.
All attendees and volunteers received a free Water Festival t-shirt, which features the winning design by Dylan Wowingman, a fourth grader at Ura Brown.